they are who they appear to be. This is untrue. They are forged from the darkness and born of your own subconscious fears, desires, and regrets. They have only as much power as you give them. We project our shame on these nightmares and make them real, but they are not inherently evil, no more than the darkness itself is. The nightmares are a weapon, and a weapon can be turned on its creator. I believe I have found a way to do just that. We approached the last ritual of Severance the wrong way, attempting to banish the nightmare of Aldrin Sov. But I should have known. Denial is not the way. Return to the Leviathan, Guardian. Harvest the nightmare essence we need to perform the ritual again. And perhaps this time, acceptance will succeed where rejection has failed.
to your will.
Powerful nightmare. See that it is destroyed. They come screaming from the depths of our collective pain. Destroy them. Thank you.
out a powerful nightmare. See that it is destroyed. Kindness, comfort, and light. She died so that I could have one last life. It is their parting gift to us. We must cherish it as much as we cherish our time with them.
Glint is my tether in an endless storm. I can't imagine your loss. I'm sorry.
arises, but do not fear. Destroy it as you have the others.
As I hear the tale told, you killed a guardian in another life, without even being a light-bearer.
I would prefer not to talk about this, Empress.
Please. Such a feat requires cunning and strength that only the mightiest of Cabal have ever achieved. Surely the Traveler saw this.
I don't think any of us can claim to know what the Traveler thinks. Not anymore.
Thank you.
around a powerful nightmare, see that it is destroyed. Magnificent. They rise screaming, and they will fall the same. Nightmare has risen nearby. Find it and destroy it. that you know your personal truth, do you correspond with your sister?
She's reached out, but I haven't had the time.
You can lie to me all you want. Do not lie to yourself, even once. I understand the compulsion to. The Awoken Queen is a complex woman. She often pushes people to, and regrettably, past their limits.
She compromises me. Sees through me, into me.
I suppose she does. I hope you reconsider the lenses through which you have viewed her. Not all are equal.
Please watch it.
Your return honors me, Guardian.
Goodbye.
I don't have time for this.
It's good to see you alive.
too banged up. Till next time.
What an interesting little fun.
No substitute for a full magazine.